crazy collective of some of the finest MCs. It seems like jazz and hip hop have got a lot of connections. They're very similar because you keep improvising.
They think you come from another planet, Uranus. Shamer, you're like Amos, Keto. If rappers are jacking, you'd be the garbage of Keto. Lioness to the burrito. Sinking, sinking. No brains or no thinking. But you're drinking, smoking, blunts, impressive stunts for punks. Your progress is in your gold front. They will take a measure of the months to improve your grunts. But even the dunks, huh? Yo, whatever happened to the critical, like being political, when it's juridical, the Saturday and visible. Walking like fuckers, being in the rockers, they got the suckers, they come bullet talkers, talking figures, they got motherfuckers, when it reaches suckers. These comedians are so medium, the media is knocking up blood and feeding them. You know you're hearing them, your fans are reading them, for deleting them. Hip hop can't stop the greeting them.
You're bleeding them, rappers from Ocean Club, so you're bleeding them, even though they're not got no fucking bleeding them.
Many, many men with many minds, too many skills to use creativity as a tool. The old school remains my basis. Pump up, cushy rap, I see confused faces. They don't understand my racism, all up a hole. No more clothes, I put shelters. When I got this microphone, I tell you what I like. I wear the Timberlands because I don't like the Nike. Shoes, this is jazz and hip hop, no blues. Your man hit him with a 1, 2, 1.